motor racing, I think a driver, a man is getting to the brink of life and death.
Everything I do about motor racing, I enjoy it. Anything, because it is my passion.
For one did it for love and passion.
Suspension geometries, force vectors, aerodynamics, it's all metal. Bits and pieces of metal and fiberglass. But the temptation is to think it's not metal at all, but some thoroughbred animal with a soul of its own. A touch on the accelerator commands carburetors, valves, pistons, sparks. Fuel and air mix violently under high compression. And the power moves through transmission, the limited spin differential, the suspension, and down to the wheels.
The car, in many respects, is an animal, almost a woman.
Never forget being laid down on the stretcher, littered with cigarette ends.
Danger on my shoulder made it much more exciting. It's rather like going, if you flirt with a girl, it's more exciting than paying for a prostitute, because one you know you're going to get it, the other one you don't.
I saw myself completely happy and relaxed, falling down backwards into nowhere. And in the same moment, I got so frightened, I said, what's going on now? So I said, if I let go now, I think I'm going to die.
Great to talk about living on the edge and all the romance and so on. When somebody's actually dead and you have to go to the funeral, and it usually would be a beautiful summer afternoon.
It's over the line together, and it's almost a dead heat.